I'm happy with all the decisions we've made in our relationship and life because they have led us to this point in time today where we are finally able to celebrate our love and our beautiful family. We have been through more than most couples have seen in a lifetime. We have learned so much along the way. I feel like we've already been at the bottom and the top and everywhere in between, and we made it through it all together. You're stronger than most and have a deep understanding of each other that goes beyond words. I love you so much, and I could not have wished or dreamed for a better person to spend the rest of my life with.
You say you want diamonds and a ring of gold. You say you want your story to remain untold, but all the promises we made from the cradle to the grave.
I stand across from you, one of the luckiest men in the world, with the woman who takes care of me with no questions asked. I love you with all my heart and appreciate you more than you know. You mean the world to me, and all I want to do is grow old with you.
Trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. And 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet. But I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then. I remember taking you back to right where I first met you. You were so surprised. There were people around, but I didn't care. I got down on one knee right there. Once again, I thought I've said that before. And now you're my whole life. Now you're my